pullers, even a keeper has wicket-taking abilities. And one of those is called stumping. Let's see how it's done. Step 1. Position. Crouching position is absolutely necessary to see the pitch of the ball and avoid losing a low or odd delivery. Step 2. Anticipation. A keeper should always anticipate the ball coming to him or her. One needs to align with the line of the ball and keep a close eye on the batsman's foot movement. Step 3. Gather. One has to almost pluck the ball out of air and send it to the stumps. Unless it's fast bowling, the ball doesn't come to you. Step 4. Flicking the bails. The ball should be picked with soft hands and get it caught in the gloves. That way, the ball doesn't pop out. After a clean gather, the hands dislodge the bails. These were some of the basic drills. The key is to find your own style, and then we can get into the advanced.